The U.S. Constitution, then, was the coming together of concepts of man's individual freedom and self-determinism, dating back to ancient Greece and the Magna Carta, encapsulated in the Declaration of Independence, then fashioned into an actual working formula for a government. Not a pure democracy, by the way. That would be mob rule. We have a representative republic where the people are represented by elected leaders.